Well, we got behind early. Missed some shots in the first half, but I felt that, you know, we were a pretty good shooting team, and throughout the year we've had some bad first halves, and the guys came out second half and played their butts off and cut it to three, and missed a series of some free throws down the stretch there, 8 of 14. You know, we're not trying to miss them, but we make those and we tie it up as a different ball. They're a very good basketball team. They're tough to guard at both ends of the court. And I'm just very happy the way we battled. We got down double digits and ended up cutting it to three. And I thought we played a much better second half. Some of those shots, we were 5 of 24 from the three. We're a 39% shooting team, so the threes weren't in our favor tonight. But kids hung tough, and